But now some in-your-face rock and roll with Shane McGowan, the Popes, and Johnny Depp.